If you need more joy, God's got it. If you need more joy, God's got it. If you need more joy, God's got it. He's got it, and He's waiting to give it to you. If you need more peace, God's got it. If you need more peace, God's got it. If you need more peace, God's got it. He's got it, and He's waiting to give it to you. Whatever you need, God's got it. Whatever you need, my God, He's got it. Oh, whatever you need, God's got it. He's got it, and He's waiting to give it to you. If you need more love and less wind, God's got it. If you need more love, don't you know God's got it? If you need more love, God's got it. He's got it, and He's waiting to give it to you. And you, and you, and you. Hey, hello everybody. It's Robin Bush, and I'm not walking to work right now. I'm walking to Bible study. I'm enjoying all 60 degrees that we have out here today on February 3rd, 2016. It's Wednesday, over the hump day, and I don't have to work until later, so I'm enjoying the day. Got to get out and get that exercise. So I'm walking to Bible study. It's about the same distance as when I walked to work. And very windy. And I'm very thankful for my life and my family's life today, because just four doors down from our house early this morning, there was a house fire. And thank God it was a vacant house. And they think it was electrical from the storm, but that house was on fire. Whew. Flames coming out through the roof and the upstairs, and thank God nobody was in there. Nobody got hurt, and all the firemen came and put that fire out, and there was another fire in another part of the city at the same time. The calls came in like 2 or 3 minutes apart. So they had to have fire trucks going in different directions. So thank God for our firefighters and that we were safe. It's kind of scary when it gets close to home because you think it could spread from house to house. But it was 2 doors down, then cross the street and 2 more houses down. So thank God we're all safe. Kids were scared. But you know, you got to be prayerful and ask God to cover you and keep you safe from all hurt, harm, and danger. And unfortunately, sometimes hurt, harm, and danger come your way, but you have a God on your side. Whoop, windy, hold on. The devil doesn't want you to hear this. You have a God that sits high and looks low, and He cares about everything. So be prayerful for one another. And I'm on my weight loss journey. We're doing the weight race at work. 12 weeks of eating healthy, and we got teams that are in competition to see who can lose the most weight. So it's not about the competition, but it's about a healthy lifestyle, hopefully, in these 12 weeks for good habits and bad habits. So I'm excited. I have this one big goal to get under 200 pounds, and I am very close, but the last 25 pounds are hard to lose. So I'm pushing. I'm praying until something happens, and not only praying, but I'm working. Putting my faith to work, and I'm putting it in action. So working, exercises, and eating healthy, along with a little spiritual food and natural food, you can't go wrong. So I love you guys. I hope you have a blessed day. And just remember, whatever you need, God's got it. He's got it, and He's waiting to give it to you. He said, "Behold, I stand and I knock." He's at the door knocking, trying to get in your house. He ain't going to break in, but He wants you to let Him in so He can help you. So while He's out there knocking, don't leave Him out in the cold. Don't leave Him out in the rain and the storm. But let Him in and let Him help you. So love you guys. Have a great day. And I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.